description? No. We're just gonna. The description is bluegrass music.
Partial string braid. Partial string blade live. Two guitars.
All right, Grant.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Salt Creek into Red Haired Boy into Salt Creek.
Well, hi, Adam. Thank you. Thanks for watching.
All right.
We got two fans up.
Solid. Hey, it's Friday afternoon bluegrass vibes. It's 5:40 p.m. Eastern time. It's time for a beer and some bluegrass. So,
I think I see John Stickley following us. He's watching.
Sweet.
Picking up some notes. We'll do that church read blues.
Sure. Church Street Blues is a Norman Blake tune in the style of Tony Rice.
Yeah.
That was supposed to be slow. It got fast. First time doing a Facebook Live.
That's right.
First time. First time ever for me. Actually, we did a Stringblade one time.
Yes. Stringblade light.
All right. If you have any traditional bluegrass tunes you want to hear,
how about
send it to us.
Thanks a lot.
We don't even know that one.
We don't even know that one. Hope y'all are enjoying your Friday afternoon. See, it's sunny, not too hot. It's a new one we've been learning. It's called Thanks a Lot. It's a Ernest Tubbs song.
Said I deserve all that I got. That's how you feel. Maybe thanks a lot. That you made me cry. We loved a little, and we laughed a lot. That's how you feel. Maybe thanks a lot. Seen my first miracle. The guy just got blown away. Non-believer, now believer. Dream come true, but who's to say? Like an angel sent from up on high. Slipped at me right then on you. That's something called my high. Knew how far I'd fall. Thank you. in this life I've seen everything. Ups and downs in between. Bad just about everything. 40 years of faded gym. Like an angel sitting up on my head. Looked at me right then I knew. Flashed something on my eye. Knew how far I'd fall. Never met no one from heaven yet. That don't happen all the time. There you are and all that's left. My son is set. Gonna be real hard to find. Angel sent from up on high. Looked at me right then I knew. Lasting something on my hand. You have far fall.
Got to give a shout out to Burl for that one, right?
Yeah. Where is he?
Our good buddy, Benny Burl Galloway, wrote that tune.
He's probably not watching live on
Facebook. Do we know any other songs on guitar? Do you?
A couple.
Might know one more. Happy Friday. Happy Friday, guys. Oh my goodness. It's time for some bluegrass vibes to finish out that week. Super tradish.
Yeah, might as well.
Thank you.
As a carpenter, do you carry a 9-pound hammer with you?
I don't. That's actually I do have a little sledge.
Is there a special concealed carry for 9-pound hammers?
Yeah.
In Georgia?
Yeah.
You need a license for that?
It's about yay big. I use it. Like Norm Abrams probably wouldn't appreciate the way that I use it, but yeah, sometimes I use the things together.
Let's do Walk on Boy. You want to? Do a Doc Watson tune. It's a good old Doc.
Yeah, I've got a few Doc licks in your break there. 9-pound hammer. You want 4?
Cuatro. Wait, is that right?
3 or 4.
I
think we were doing
3.
3.
You're right. You gotta keep me honest here, Chad. Thank you.
B flat is fine.
Thank you. Walk on, boy. Are we still ending it?
Oh, yeah.
Nice, Terry.
Let me,
we have game time interference? Is that what's happening?
Yep.
Neighborhood game time interference?
Selling some old tools.
Maybe they've got an oncoming hammer for sale. All right, well, we got a couple viewers. I might just keep playing.
Yeah.
Friday. So it was Chad and I both playing a duo, and somehow he disappeared. So I'm just gonna keep playing here. Stringblade is looking forward to getting back out and doing some gigs. It's been a while since COVID. We are playing a music festival in Griffin, Georgia on August 20th. Supposedly it's socially distanced and taped off and all that good stuff. So if you're around the Griffin, Georgia area, come check us out, August 20th. It's the second annual Downtown Griffin Summer Music Showcase or something like that. And all four of us will be there. All right, well, nothing could be more awkward than being ditched by your bandmate to play solo on Facebook Live, so we're gonna do it anyway. Another musician coming. Okay.
slowed it down and then sped it back up.
Yep. Nothing like a good unsolid tempo. Happy Friday,
Friday
to all acoustic music lovers. Chad over here can play pretty much anything you can throw at him on
That's
guitar.
Right. Yeah.
So if you like bluegrass, you're in the wrong spot.
Right.
You want to sing one, buddy?
Yeah. Let's sing a good one. How about Is it true? Is it true?
Botched.
That's right.
Even more than the last. What is this? I don't. What's going on here? Okay, we got. Oh, that's cool. There's people watching.
Yeah.
I am a total noob to understanding the technology web.
Five people. Yeah.
You want to do?
What about Don't Think Twice?
Yeah.
Thank you.
see it anymore. Is there something I can do or say that would make me change my mind and say, yeah, we never mind it, singing them out of time anyway. It's alright, it's alright.
On that interpretation, listen, as long as you guys don't mind multiple verses being left out, you're in the right spot.
Right.
You're in the right spot.
We were talking about learning a new song earlier, and Elliott's like, it's got a lot of lyrics. It's like kind of like Bob Dylan. It's like, yeah. They can be challenging.
Yeah, you've got to have a good memory for his stuff. Should we play one more for the kind folks in Facebook land, sir?
Yeah.
I can't read that, but did you see if we got any requests?
I think so, but I think Maurice is viewing us. What's up? What's up, dude?
What up? What was one of those ones we were jamming on last night?
lines.
Sure. Do that up.
What key do you do that up?
I don't know. D. I think D is
yeah.
It. Dobro. Alright. We'll do one more to kick off the Friday. Thank you guys for tuning in. Giving us some much anticipated Stringblade love.
That's right.
Especially to our musician buddies out there.
We do have a gig coming out in August. Now I'm Griffin.
I told them about that.
Yeah, you did.
All right. Yep. All right.
what I'm supposed to do, or even know my name is. No one's calls it out, cat vanishes away. Nobody gives a damn about the things I give a damn about. Disappear like ghosts in the air. You don't even care, it kind of vanishes away. Somebody take me home.
Thanks, Facebookians, for tuning in. We'll hopefully bring more Stringblade to you soon in its full splendor with all four of us. But appreciate you checking us out, and stay tuned for some more. Y'all have an awesome, awesome, awesome weekend.